Hi, my name is Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a Let's Play series about my journey through mediocrity and gaming. In our third episode, I continue through Nightmare Hospital, which is a nightmare. I finally get to meet Dr. STEINMAN, and he is insane. He's crazy. But he's gone now, forever, and I never have to deal with him again.
I don't know the key code. No, I don't know what that is.
When the castle became bored of it has been brought to my Adam
prison. No.
Ryan and
no.
Dr. STEINMAN said he'd release me today. Ryan has come to see me since the New Year's attack, not once.
Okay, I don't know the key code.
But Dr. STEINMAN was very attentive. He told me that once this garbage
is it written somewhere?
I doubt it. Make me prettier than any girl.
Ah! I love this shit. Oh. Adam denies us any excuse for not. Who's this Tannenbaum? I don't remember her. But, I mean, color me intrigued. She seems to know her shit. What? No. Put you there. Who's crying? Oh, I bet she's below. The one area I haven't been yet. Shit. Come on. I don't know what I expected out of that bucket. Maybe. Donna is a bit of a badass. Alright. I'll eat those potato chips at least. These puzzles, man. You gotta focus. Otherwise, you just end up mucking about. Oh, thank God. I was about to be like, fuck off. Secret room or something. I don't know what this is. Oh, yes. I'll get right shit faced. Fucking bandages. Oh. Jesus. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Jesus. Okay. Jesus Christ. Hacked ya. Yeah, okay. Boink. Okay. Nope, not what I meant to do. It's okay, I used it. What? Why? Okay, so now I can wander aimlessly around. Still around, that's good. Ugh, whiskey, that's good. Let's listen.
Clinical trial, lot of 44.
Oh, who's this guy?
Now, we've coordinated the lot of 44 in rage.
What's that about enrage? It does what now? Yeah! I know how these games work. Yeah! Ah! I'll take some buck. Wrench Sharky bulks up your upper body, allowing you to wield club-like weapons with unprecedented skill. Alright. We'll do that then. Oh. I shot you up the bum hole! Hope you liked that. Okay. How did you get in there? You know what? Weirder things have happened. Sure. In the fuck was that? Why? I don't know what these Vita chambers are. So much. I honestly have no idea what that is. But it upsets me to a degree that is beyond. I need you. Thank you. Thank you, and thank you, and thank you, and thank you. Shit! I need to actually fucking do it. There we go. No. I want you, and then you. Oh, God. Ah, I'm so bad at this now. Okay. There we go. I am not healing for $10. I'm fine.
The German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans.
Yeah.
All German. They can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Huh. Interesting. Okay. So you've built a city where you have, like, zero censorship. You can do whatever you want. Whenever you want. And that's fine. I mean, people often talk about what would happen if you were unrestricted. If you could do whatever you wanted, whenever you wanted. So you did it. And you built it under the ocean, because as you say, where else would you have done it?
Oh, shit.
Fuck. And I'm fucked. There we go. Again, it kind of makes sense. People always wanted to know what would happen if it was unrestricted. No laws, no nothing. You could just do whatever you wanted. Sure. So this game is... this is what that world looks like. Someone did it. They built something that makes it so you can do whatever you want, whenever you want. Sure.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
So, now we have all these doctors who've come to Rapture and are now dealing with unrestricted access to medical stuff. Fucking hell. Feel bad that I blew that up. That would have probably been nice. Anyway, so now, as I was saying, we now have doctors who got involved. They have unrestricted access. Everything is off, like, nothing's off limits. What is that all about? I got gassed and now... who's running around doing this to me?
Well, there's nothing better to do. Might as well fuck with the new guy.
Of a genetic modification, but
Not plasmids, the paint.
Cool. So that's what this is. It's now a matter of most popular the hacker time. Buy us the time you need to hack in. Time on your side. Fucking hell! What? Why? Why would you just be standing there like a goddamn psycho? Okay. Anyway. Alright. So that's what we're doing. Hang on. Ugh. God. All right. As I was saying. Okay. So yeah, doctors, no restrictions, whatever they want, no hassles, but obviously that ended really fucking poorly because now we're dealing with doctors who did whatever the fuck they wanted. And everything's all fucked up. No use to grumble. My mistake, Paul. Weren't you king for a day? Well, what's this? Wait a second. So where are the keys? Oh my god. All right, or calm down.
Oh,
all right, cool. Good on you. Keys to this? Bullshit. I must.
Your castles make straight after all. Life's really funny that way. No use to
Why can't that? Oh. No! I used it! No way! I have to buy a hypo. Honestly, I'm a little confused by that, but sure. Okay. Oh my god. Welcome to the circus of value. The key was in the other room. I deed around. Yep. There we go. V. Boom, 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 bam, 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 bammy. Whoa. Cool. You're smart. I got this. Yeah, boy.
A beep 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 beep.
Shit. I need up and down. Vertical. More vertical. One more vertical. Done. Well, thank you so much for coming. Boom, boom. Okay. I made a little bit of time. Now I just need another up and down. Oh no, I just need more sideways. Oh, I got this. I need one more sideways. Oh, I got this safe wide open. Okay. And I'll take you. And I gotta pee again, which means I've drank too much. And that's a thing I gotta deal with. Cause I'm old. Give me 3 bullets. Beautiful. What? Who dare? Who wants some? Okay. Okay. Oh no, I've already been in here. Right. Okay.
What is the greatest lie ever created?
I don't know.
What is the most vicious obscenity ever?
Oh yeah. Hang on. I still don't know your code. What the fuck is that? Is there someone in here? Well, congratulations, Jamie. You made it into my live stream. With your crazy antics. What's that? I haven't seen you really drunk yet. Well, tune in and find out. I don't know. What? What am I
doing.
Yeah!
Okay. So that guy is dead. Okay. That's three bullets. Where am I going? Hello? You guys are weird. What are you? A grenade box. What? Did I never pick you up?
Look at me.
With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
What are you talking about? You psychotic piece of crap.
Something in here will tell me the code. Tell me the code! Oh, 0451. Oh, how many people were yelling at me there? Oh. 4. Okay, here we go. The one fucking time no one's outside waiting for me?
A rapture reminder. The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place.
Oh, that's locked. Hey! It's a very similar voice. Hey! What's your deal? Aesthetics are a moral imperative. Well, isn't that lovely?
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
I mean, genetics? But you've obviously taken a turn for the worse. Does it involve this? You still alive? Cool. You're kind of a dummy, eh? Two. Psycho.
I don't like things.
Let's do more puzzles. I like these puzzles. We'll go you, and we'll put you there. And we'll put you there. I'm gonna do all of the puzzles. And we'll boop, and we'll boop, and so I complete the puzzle. Did it. Hope y'all liked it. Because I did the... Oh, another puzzle!
Oh, this one's hard. Okay, so we gotta go there, and we gotta go there, and we gotta go there. Oh shit! And we gotta go there, and we gotta go there, and we gotta go there. There, there. I need an up one. Up. Oh shit. Shit, I don't have any more. Shit. Oh my god, I did it. That was pretty amazing, actually. Sometimes I amaze even myself. Ah! What are you? You have nothing on. Oh, $13.
Today I had lunch with the goddess.
Oh, good.
She said, I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the commonplace. I'm here to show you a new kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess? Symmetry, dear Steinman. It's time.
That is how beauty is measured. Unconsciously, most people do look for, symmetry in the face, so it's symmetry. I don't need to explain symmetry to you people. Hang on while I hack you. I'm gonna go boop, and boop, and boop. And boop. I need another sideways. I need another lengthwise. I need one that goes. Oh. I need one that goes boop and boop. And I need a boop. And I need a boop. And increase! Woo! Trying to charge next to you, a walking Tesla coil. Start it. Shit. Okay. So we're gonna go up one. Shit. And we're gonna go boom and boom and boom. Boom and boom. And we're gonna go up. And we're gonna go boom. And bing. Okay. Healed it. Who? Shit. I'm gonna hack it! Easy. Easy. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, I've been sabotaged. Go! Hey, okay. I'm gonna hack it up. Disco Inferno. Hello! I have a second viewer, so I presume that means I'm being watched. Oh shit. Oh. Well, that worked out well. Good hacker. Okay.
Aphrodite is walking the halls, shimmering like a scalpel. Stein, she calls. Stein, I have what you're looking for. Just open your eyes, and when I see her, she cuts me into a thousand beautiful pieces.
Oh. Oh, that sounds lovely. I'm sure nothing bad happens at all. Oh. I'm gonna hack you. And we're gonna deal with this. I mean, I don't know what that does, because it's gonna be right anyway. I should at least deal with the stuff that's ahead. And boom! Bing! Okay. Shall we? Electric bucket. Adam denies us any excuse for not being beautiful.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still!
Oh! Oh!
I make them beautiful, so they always turn out wrong!
Jesus!
This one, too tall! This one, too symmetrical! Enough.
Too symmetrical?
What's this guy?
Hello?
An intruder!
What?
He's ugly!
What?
Ugly! 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 Look at you, idiot!
Hang on! Stop shooting me!
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay.
Sure. Actually kind of easy. I didn't really take much damage. Maybe I should increase the difficulty, but also F that noise.
For silk and
the nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags.
What?
She's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Your head looks floaty. You can say that in the chat if you want to say it. Also, this guy's fucking crazy. Oh, we're safe. Let's hack it. Let's see what happens. Boom. Boom. No. Boom. Oh god, that was almost a disaster. Thank god. Let me into you. Oh my god, are you serious? I do not need three freaking... Wait, what? Alright, I got a good hang on this. Jesus. That was fucking bullshit. The only thing I could have done led me down a pipe, like, the very first thing. That's BS. Alright. Eerie. I'm gonna loot everything. Okay. So I got the security key, so now I can leave, but I'm betting it's going to be a bit more complicated than that. Hi! Ah, you fucking idiots. What the fuck was that?
It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some atom.
What do you mean? Choose whether to rescue the little sister or harvest her. If you harvest her, you get maximum atom to spend on plasmids, but she will not survive the process. If you rescue her, you get less atoms, but 10 bombs won't make it worth your while. So I have to choose? Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. No. Thanks, game. I'm gonna rescue.
No.
I can't. Harvesting would kill.
Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy. Yes, the reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenant
things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atoms you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's the price they do, dear, of course.
I honestly cannot justify murdering a small child.
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories,
I can't kill a little girl. That's fucked up.
They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
So the little girls have slugs in their heads? No, I'm good. I don't need to see that. Gina. Your maximum health. First aid kits also give you Eve. Okay. Okay. Going on here? I'm really confused. Where am I going? Oh, I can escape. I can get out now.
You're ready now. Time to take over that big guy. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get to the little sister. And the other big guy.
All right. Whoa. Where? Where are you, big boy? I'm gonna rescue you. No. I'm not gonna murder you.
Thank you, mister.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
I mean, you could have told your big daddy I wasn't gonna hurt you.
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
Oh, I bet that's the one. Okay. No, I want this. Okay. Wait, what? I am.
As soon as you get there, you got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there.
Hey, you should throw something else at me. Ow. Still alive? Better not fucking be. Dick.
What's the matter, Mary? You look like you were doing some
food. I don't feel so great. I'm busy, I'm nauseous, and somehow the same things that are there.
That's
just
the
You're a psychopath, Mary. It's okay. Should we really be calling you guys splicers? Seems like a derogatory term.
Security alert deactivated. Safely for your patient.
Thank you. I'm looking forward to meeting you, you psychopath, because I don't really know who you are. And you had me kill a lot of splicers. Watch splicers be like really good people. And it's gonna be a fucking piss take. I think I'm done though. This is good. Neptune's bounty. Alright. Yes. Yeah. I'm gonna save it here because that's how I roll. Overwrite that. Perfect. Alright. I'm all out of time for this episode. But thank you all so much for watching.
If you like, thank you everybody so much for watching this video. If you liked what you saw, subscribe to the YouTube channel below. You could also find me on Twitch to watch me play live every Tuesday night and random nights. To find out what nights, subscribe to social media at NearlyCompetent or email me at nearlycompetent@gmail.com if you want me to play a game specifically or you just have some questions. Thank you again. Have a good evening.